Scripture says the first place we lose the battle is in our own thinking. You got to get up each day expecting things to change in your favor. You should go to bed excited knowing that you're one day closer to your miracle. You're one day closer to seeing things turn around. Seeing things turn around. Friends, God is looking for some prisoners.